Hey guys, and welcome back to The Genius Life. I have to go to the store and get a few things. Bulk shopping, just a few like beans and stuff that I need at the Indian grocery. Ginger, garlic, those kind of things. So I'm just gonna take you guys along with me. I feel like I do so many unofficial grocery hauls, it's not even funny. Like I'm always at the store, you know? So what I'm thinking of doing is, you know, using cucumbers to make salads, but also making cucumber juice because I really just want like a really good flush out. Jet's also been very like fiery. Using cooling foods like cucumber really helps to like calm down the excess warmth fieriness in his personality. It's very interesting how you can literally use foods to regulate your entire character. I just love this. You guys don't understand how much I love nutrition. Like, I didn't realize how many organic options there were in the Indian grocery. Like, I have to do a haul. This is so exciting. This is my cart so far. Is a really good option if you guys have a Chinese local grocery store or Indian local grocery store. Definitely check them out because a lot of times they do end up having bulk organic dried options. If not, then you know, you can ask more about like where the goods are sourced, or even if you have to buy non-organic for a little bit, that's fine. But if you're really trying to go plant-based or just eat healthier but you're on a budget, this is a great option. I want to show you all that I got. Maybe a little mini grocery haul. So I'm going to just put everything on the counter and then show you guys. I got loads of vegetables, cucumbers, avocados, spinach, squash, red peppers, garlic, ginger, like literally all I need for a week plus. I'm going to be getting a lot of kale and dandelion greens next week in bulk because we're going to be doing a lot of juicing, but for now, this will do. I'm excited to try this dal. Because normally I either do red dal, yellow dal, or like green mung dal. But I've never tried like the mixture of all the different colors together. So I'm going to see what interesting recipe I can come up with to make that. Probably some type of curry of some sort. But yeah, I'm excited because I have loads of avocados and they look really fresh. And lots of vegetables and foods that I can play with in the kitchen. So now I'm gonna make some cucumber juice to go along with our food. I'm going to go back to work after I finish preparing food and eating dinner. It's been fun hanging out with you guys and I hope you enjoyed the little mini errands. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.